we can lose trust. Quiet wrong, easy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a catch. See no watch, now she wanna give. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life sugar gal, I might forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe it's a new bitch, froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Buster.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. Anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules, and hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only event. Let's see how it plays out. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the nice.
Oh, gorgeous combination of strikes. Lands a huge kick. Well, lands a good series of kicks there, DC. Really didn't take him long to get a good beat on his opponent.
He figured the timing, and now he's driving kick after kick into his opponent.
Oh, big knee! Oh,
he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh! Oh, blocks the shot.
Hands up, hands up.
Just misses there with the left. Remain in the round.
Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt.
And he connects with the punch. Oh, combination lands, and it seemed like almost...
Oh, he's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh! All right, so a good job by him here. He continues to block these shots. Seems to see them coming a mile away.
He sees them coming a mile away, and he's blocking, he's rolling, he's slipping. He's doing a great job.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really? Oh, another shot right on the body. Connects with a right hand. Pretty good punch, that one.
Nice right punch by this young man. Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Final seconds of round one. Blocks that kick to the body. All right, there's the end of the round. We'll show you.
You ready?
Second round here.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
All right, so he's landed some good shots. Oh, feints upstairs and lands crushed.
And they land perfect. That's the reaction you're hoping to get. That one landed perfect in his fight. Maybe stop Harrison.
Man, the body work really starting to take its toll here. Obvious redness on that right side. Well, that body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt. Shot right there, DC. You don't
finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, big left hook there. Huge liver kick. That might do it. Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Look at him.
Oh, oh man, look at that one body shot, did that?
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
Shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.